Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Vanilla Coast in City Skylines, where we are filling out a new city sector, and it is looking awesome. Now, I did do a little bit of finishing up. I extended out this little bit and obviously built out to here, as well as I made this a main street, in which is actually going to go through and probably along the backside because these don't go out that far, but yeah, around the backside nonetheless, and then probably angle back in right here somewhere. But yeah, so we're going to just really quickly, actually what we're going to do is really quickly, we're going to make up here a district, right? They're called districts, yeah. Right here. Oh gosh, okay, you know what, top down. I wish to stay within the lines, and we're going to fill this in with oil production. Just like this, because we have a rampant need for industry, apparently.
The Coast Guard is warning of a tsunami approaching the
Oh dear.
Residents should avoid roads and waterfronts.
Okay, well, let's put it this way. We have no evacuation shelters. So, where's this tidal wave? We have two out here. I think I see it. An 8.3 this early in the game. Are you kidding me? Well, that's going to wipe out our entire city. That's for sure, including our thing right here. There's no way to stop that massive of a wave. Wave.
Of a tsunami approaching the area.
Where is this?
Roads and waterfronts.
Or did the islands out here must have stopped it? Oh, huzzah! Great day. Yeah, as you see, it's angled this way, so these islands out here stopped it long before. Okay, that is very awesome. So we don't have anything to worry about from that. Very awesome. Okay, so now that we know that, let's get back to filling this out because, yeah, why not? we'll take the industry. Let's not quite do that. I do kind of want to square it off. Since this is going to be specialized, let's pause it real quick because that will come in immediately. We want you oil. Yeah. And this is actually bugging the crap out of me. So we will do that and then do that. Straight lines are always better. There we go. Yes, this is one of the things that bothers me. We will then say right there is fine. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Definitely all of this. Definitely all of this. Definitely all of... You know what? No. Not right there. I'm going to say all of this, and we're actually going to cut off this. I don't want anything attaching to this road necessarily. Because we can have those, though. Because this road is going to be lighter on this side. On this side, it's going to be lighter. So we can actually have industry up here. I would not be too sad about industry being up here as well. Fill that in. Fill this in. But right here, it's going to be pretty busy still. So we're not going to do that. Just like that, I think. Now, one of the big things that we don't have up here is water. So... let me put that in real quick. Down to there, I think? You know what? We'll put it to there. We'll have this however this wants to go. Like that. And then can... What? Really? Okay. That's just going to be a butt. So, can we... Is there any way to connect? No? Okay, fine. Back that off a bit. We'll pull it up a little closer, but then... Yeah, like that. Whatever. It works. Like that. Then we actually do need it connected to this. So we'll pull it over like that. But yeah, so Vanilla Coast is protected from tidal waves. So that is a very good thing to know. back a little, as we are going to need it to connect to there like that. There we go. And they can go just hog wild coming in right there if they want. They should have electricity. They do not. Okay, well that's... Okay, pause it. Can we just, like, jump that over? Nothing should be right there, so.
The Coast Guard is warning of a tsunami approaching the area.
I know, but the hills took care of it. It's so lovely. Hopefully it makes it to over here somehow to connect to this. Guys. Bueller. Bueller. Okay, let's actually jump the power around to here and across the way like that. That way we don't need power lines necessarily, since no one's hooking up to them anyways. There we go. It's, well, for the most part connected. These guys still need to be connected. But there's still a lot of industry demand, so we should get something in that helps that out. Fine, I'll put something in there. I'm easily swayed. I do need to swap these out. I do believe only two oil will fit down here, though. And though they do produce more, I don't think that much more. They produce 120. 40. Yeah, they produce three times as much, so. Yes. So what we're going to do is we're going to pause it. We're going to get rid of these. I know this is wasteful, but shush. This is how I play. I'm semi-wasteful. We get one of those, and one of these would replace all three of those, so it's, I'm not losing any power here with this exchange. And it just looks a little bit nicer, so. This roundabout working very beautifully. This one's not too busy yet, but we do need to figure out what we're going to have off on this side. So. And this is just filling in. Let's, start getting the rest of this filled in, because this is something I do want. Because this is our next big expansion. We can actually have it go all the way up like that. Let's get rid of these roads because we have it lined up for the most part. Down to there, over. Now here's where it starts getting angly. So we'll connect it like that. This will come out and connect. Actually, we should have this somehow connect. Not from right there, though. That can go from right there, but I don't want it to. Where's the... 10 is right there. So let's pull this out from right there. Right there, and angle in. And this can angle in like that. And I think we'll just leave it at that. Let's upgrade how we want this main road to be, though. I do believe I did these. And let's actually do trees. Because the trees would look so much nicer. Oh, dang it. Aragashmaga. Okay, there we go. Fix that. And we will upgrade these ones around here. It'll go around the back side, as this isn't really terribly large, so we don't need a main road as that, necessarily. So, up, up, over. Down, over. Is it just me or does that look really squiggly? I will catch stuff that is very minute in difference. It kind of irritates me, but helps at the same time. Like, it is useful to have that ability, but it bothers me at the same time. Again, let's find the 10 right here. Just out, down and over, and we will connect to this at the 45. How did I do it up here? I cannot see how I did it up there. I think it just lined up. Because the idea is, it won't even let me click from, because it looks like right here, like that. But, oh, there we go. There we go. Got it all nice and 45'd. Okay. Actually, I'm thinking about actually reducing this road down to something smaller. It does not need to be that big. As we don't want people necessarily... Residents should avoid roads and waterfronts. What? I only see the tidal wave. Yeah, waterfronts. Yeah, that... Warning me about something you've been warning me about for the past 5 minutes. But making it sound more urgent this time. Does not increase my wariness to, follow your instructions. Miss, Weather Lady. Right there. Up two. Over. Down. Up one. Over. Up one and connect. This is actually starting to look really, really cool. I think this is the coolest city sector I've ever made. I do have to say. Let's bring that up and over. Make it very, very symmetrical since this side has no shoreline to necessarily mess with it. Now right there. That doesn't quite look even. No, it's not. Oh, dear. Because all of these are pretty much perfect 45s. So this one not being will irritate me. Let's build out this real quick. There's some noise in the background. Ignore that. It's trash day. I think we can keep this coming up along the coast. Just like that. Because it doesn't really get too far in. So, right there. And then if we find the 10, which is right here, we'll go out one. And that actually, I think, lines up a little bit better with it. That does. Why does that line up so much better? Okay, if we... Oh, no. From right there, over. Right there. You know what? Extend that out. There. There we go. And that's how you solve honorary roads. Over here, did we... Yeah, we did. Okay. Yep. And that's how the main road is actually going to go. Thank you for the warning, Miss Weather Lady. Not that the past several have not said the same thing. Up like that. Now, this is where it's going to get a little weird, I think, because I don't really want to build up to that. So we're going to just build out like that. And I do believe this is the one where I need to find the 10. Because we're going to have it go out like that, rather. We'll have that squared off. Out and connect. All right, let's upgrade all of these roads to match. or not to match, but to have this main road going around it to some degree. Space already occupied. Well, that's fine, I think. It can kind of wither off right there, because I don't think that many people are going to be using this to get around. As well, though, I think upgrading it down these sides would be effective as well, just in case. So we have some primary roads that go around the very outskirts or extremities, as well as the one that goes through the middle right here, so that all the access should be... Why are you missing zoning? There we go. I don't know why that was missing zoning, but... this is understandable why this is missing zoning. That is a curve. With no road on it. So, there's no other curve like that out here, so we cannot compare that. But, yeah, that's understandable. Okie dokie. Well, that's the new city sector. Let's figure out the utilities. Oh, gosh. The tsunami slowed down the thing, so I wasn't getting as much money as I would hope. Medical. Can we have one hospital serve the entire area? Yes, we can. Not along those, apparently, though. but that actually is very effective. How far out does that go, even? That goes around most of the roundabout on the far end, too. So, yeah, that covers everyone in the that area. Let's pause it, because this is going to complain about electricity. We will need to get some in here pretty quick, too. We now do have a demand for residential, too, which is good. We can actually put... these are just as big as the hospital, aren't they? Yep, just as big. Slope too steep and can't build on water. I really don't want these on the inside of the city, though, is the problem. Because we're not gonna need them. How much of the city does that cover? It actually covers quite a bit. Can we have one down here somewhere? Nope, the slope is always a little too steep over here, which kind of makes sense. You know what? We'll have two on the very edges. Down here, we don't have any room that we can place one. That I want to place one, because I do want to keep it open for zoning. As soon as we get this, which is really far away, actually. Actually, do we have any of the... Yeah, we have two up here. Okay. Gosh, it's being loud outside. Anywho, moving on. Fire department. Ooh, a centralized one would actually get everything. Very nice. Other than the fact that I think it would have to go onto the roundabout from right there, which means that... No, it shouldn't, because... That's right, because... it should make up for that in it, how it looks. We can have one big old police department that serves everyone as well, which is good. A little school per sector. I kind of like this idea. I kind of like this idea a lot. We can actually pull that back a little even. Yeah, right there. We'll have an elementary. We'll have an elementary right there. This one doesn't really change it all that much where that one is, so that one will go right there. This one will go right there. Now, oh, I'm all out of money. Well, that's not good, because I need to zone this up with some power real quick. Let's grab you. Throw it down there. Right? Now we have a little bit of money for some parks. We'll start from here, because that is going to be residential. And the commercial is going to be right here, so. Let's park it up a little. Oh, that's right. That's a big road, so this is going to be a little awkward. Actually, let's move those up one. Really? I'm going to have to... That middle is terrible as well. You know what? We're going to just put it down there, and this one down there. We're going to replace those. Actually, you know what? This is so thin, I'm thinking just having that one, that one. That one and... Oh, that's right. It's not quite that far across. And that one. And then that entire area can be... houses. Yeah. And let's actually start building this out. I guess we're entering on this side in terms of the filling out. Because that hospital is gonna... Oh, dear. We don't have any water up here either. Oh dear, that is probably the biggest problem. At the moment. We'll connect those. And then launch it off up to there. Because we don't have a ton of money, and we kind of need a ton of money right now. To expand this out. I do want it on this, so whatever that was doing, I don't want it to do that. Okay, and then that is not working quite how I want it to either, so there to there, there to there. There we go, we have that going quite nicely. They're right down the middle. Actually, you know what? We'll pull this one all the way across. I know it's going to eat up all of the money. But, that actually helps out a lot. Okay, we have that in. Let's get the parks for the next section in. Just like that. And since this is kind of one-sided with big park, we will just continue this effort down the side. That's going to be small houses. Ooh, don't like that. Smaller house, but then we have a four right there and right there, so. We do need to get the power out to here, so we are going to get to right here. Extend it down to here and park up all around this, so. We do need water through this, though. Can we get kind of the same thing going on? I think we can. It's going to be too expensive at the moment, though, to at least bring it all the way through. We can bring it up to here? Yes, we can. Okay. And let's go. Just like that. Got houses coming in quite rampantly. Yes, we know of this tsunami. Let's actually put that there. Because the school is so big. That has power though now. Not sure what to do over here in terms of parks. I guess that, and then we will just have a four right here, kind of spacing that spot out a little. We do still have a lot of need for houses, so let's keep this going. And it is coming down like no other. This will be the standard design, right? Nope. There's... Oh, that's right, because that's a big road. So it's going to be just off of the standard, but no worries because it works. Let's get that in. Then this next one's going to be just the same, which is nice. Just like this. And for some reason, our industry went away completely. I'm not quite sure how the RCI works in this completely, but that does not seem quite correct. Yeah, right there. And then again, this is kind of that off-ended. And then we have this as commercial. And then let's get parks over here. That fits just perfectly. Oh, that's right. We measured that out. So. This is a short one. So, just like that. I have more commercial right there. And then, finally, we can have the parks that encompass this right here to spread power to the masses. It's going to be a lot of little parks. It's more decorative. We definitely don't need this many. But, yeah, I want it like this, so. There we go, our ring of parks, and now these have power, and they should, oh, that's right, I did connect to that, so they do have water as well. So, very good. Speaking of water, we are almost out. If we can actually, can we extend this down this way? That's a long wait for the power to go as well, though, which is a problem. We don't even have power down there yet. Nor a way to get it down there, actually. So that is actually more of a problem than a solution. We do need more water at the moment, though, so we will actually throw this in. And I guess just another drain right here for now. Let's get power to it. Just like that. And we should be good in terms of the water. And the electricity is doing just fine right now. Ooh, our first person. Our first denizens. And they are using this on ramp, which is nice. That's why I didn't want this too big, is because I didn't want them being like, you know what, we can use this and just go around. So, from one off ramp onto another. And that's how I was hoping it would work. And it did, so very good. All right, and we have just rampant need for housing. So let's actually keep that going. That's right, this is itty bitty one of those. Put those in. That in. 2, 1, 1, 1. And then we can house up all of this. Just like that. They need more workers. Yeah, well, we're trying to get people in here, so calm your horses. Get rid of that. Let's put in some big ones again, just to cross the way here. Because we need houses a little bit more at the moment. So, let's get those in first. This is even on both sides. This is up against that big road, though, so it means that we're going to have a middle with one of these, just like that. While this one is a little more one-sided because it is sloped on this side. Ooh, that's going to be bad, though. You know what? I'm just going to put a big one in right there. No reason not to, really. Ooh, that can be a 3, actually. And then little one, and then we can actually have a 3 over here as well. That makes that one a little bit smaller, but that's fine. Everybody, you can move in right there. Everybody, you can move in right there as well. Let's fill these in. I actually want another little park right there, so that I don't get confused ever in the future. Oh dear. Oh dear. Is that just a sinkhole? I think that's just a sinkhole. No, that's an earthquake. Okay, well. Damn. Now it's just about the end of the episode, too. Oh, it's right along the road as well. Oh my gosh. Really? Really? Can you, like, not? Can you stop? Okay, well, that'll be about it for the episode in general. thank you guys for watching. That happened at the most inopportune time. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please do leave a like and do subscribe to catch the next episode as it comes out. If you have any comments, questions, or suggestions, please leave those in the comment section below, and I'll get back to you guys as quick as I can. Can I even fix this correctly? No. It's going to look weird now. Ugh. And that was actually... Were all those one ways? All those were one ways. Okay. Comments, questions, suggestions in the comment, question, suggestion spot below. And I'll see you guys next time. Thank you for watching, and have a good one. Goodbye.